Hey guys, what's up? My name is Serge and welcome back to my channel. In this video, we'll be taking a look at the new FCPX Surface Tracker plugin from Pixel Film Studios, who is today's sponsor. This plugin allows you to track moving surfaces that change shape and then add an overlay that moves and changes shape with the surface you're tracking. Let's jump right into Final Cut Pro and take a look at this plugin. First, to get the best results from this plugin, you need a clip where the surface of the tracked subject is unobstructed and has a good amount of detail and contrast. Also, the area you want to track needs to be flat or almost flat, at least one frame of the clip. This ensures the image or the text overlaid in this area looks the most natural. There's a couple ways you can apply this plugin to your clip. You can either apply it as an effect from the effects browser or an adjustment layer that can be found in the titles and generators browser. There's one advantage to using this as an adjustment layer, and we'll take a look at that towards the end of this video. To apply this to your clip, select the FCPX Surface Tracker adjustment layer and add it to your timeline above your clip. Ripple trim this adjustment layer to the same length as your clip. Skim this clip and place a playhead over a frame where the area you want to track is at its flattest. Select your adjustment layer, head up to the inspector window, and make sure the titles inspector is selected. Click the Open Editor button to open it up in its own window where you can track the clip. First thing we need to do is add some tracking points to track our clip. There's three ways of doing this. You can either add a rectangle shape with tracking points, an oval shape, or add points individually. You can also use a combination of any of these. The slider right under these controls lets you adjust the spacing between these points. Let's set this to every 30 pixels. With a rectangle or oval tool selected, click and drag out an area over your subject. Do this as many times as necessary. If you end up with tracking points off your subject, you can individually select them and press delete to remove them. You can also add individual tracking points by simply clicking on any part of your clip. Before tracking your clip, select the Track Assist filter checkbox and make sure your clip has enough contrast to track. You can adjust it with the amount slider. Bring this up until you see lots of contrast in your subject. Turn off the Track Assist filter. We're now ready to track our clip. In the top of the sidebar, click the Track Forward button. The FCPX Surface Tracker tracks your clip, moves the control points accordingly, and creates keyframes on every frame. Once your track is finished, move back to the first keyframe and track backwards from there. Next, move your playhead back to the frame you started on and click the Auto Triangulate Mesh button. Skim through your clip and delete any areas that look unnatural or track outside of your subject. Once everything looks good, go back to your starting frame, click Apply Mesh in this frame, and export your data. Next, to add an overlay to your subject, click on the Drop Zone button and select your overlay clip. Click Apply Clip. Back in the inspector, adjust the scale and position of your overlay clip to position it on your subject. You can also adjust the opacity of your overlay clip to better blend it in. Let's just leave this at 100% for now. Here's what we have so far. Now, here's an advantage of using this plugin as an adjustment layer. To better blend your overlay clip with your subject, select the adjustment layer and press Option G to make it into a compound clip. This allows you to use any of the blend modes included in Final Cut Pro to make your clip look more natural. Let everything render out, and here's your finished result. The FCPX Surface Tracker plugin from Pixel Film Studios is one of many tools that allows you to achieve effects that would otherwise not be possible in Final Cut Pro. If this is something you're interested in, when checking out, make sure to use the coupon code SERGEPIXEL for 30% off your purchase, limited to the first 500 users. Thanks for watching, I'll see you back here next week.